Hello kids, how are you all today? I hope you all are doing well. So let's see today's home assignment. It is in your numeracy textbook, page number 21. So now let us see what is there in textbook page number 21. So the question here, color the small fruits in each basket. So here are two baskets given. You can see big fruits are there and small fruits are there. So in first basket, which is the small fruit here? Yes, this is strawberry. Yes, so let's color strawberry. So everyone remove your colors. So color the strawberry properly. Your color should not come outside the borders. Yes, so done with this. Now we will see in the next basket. So, which is the smaller fruit here? Yes, orange. Very good. So now everyone remove your next color. What color we are going to use for the orange? Orange color. So let's color. Everyone do it neatly. Your color should not come outside. Yes, so done with this. Now you can see there are the leaves on the fruit. So now let us color the leaves. So which color you are going to use? Green color for the leaves. Let's color here also. Yes, done with this. Let's move to the next question, that is trace the big one. So you can see there are two boxes given. In one box there is a lollipop. One is big and one is small. So what we are going to trace? Which one we are going to trace? The big one. So start tracing the big one. Yes, so done with this. Now we will move to the next box. You can see there is a big circle and a small ball. So which one we are going to trace? Yes, the big one. Big circle. So everyone trace this big circle. Yes, so we have done. Now complete your home assignment. Click a picture and send it in your WhatsApp group. Thank you.